are all in, and it is a great Thanksgiving Day here in Manhattan, and the Thanksgiving Day parade in full effect. Kevin Frazier alongside Kelty Knight, and those are the marching Cavaliers from the University of Virginia in Charlottesville, Virginia.
And you can see the elation on their faces as they take to the streets of Manhattan. The Cavalier Marching Band is the premier marching ensemble at the University of Virginia. Of course, it's in its 11th season, and the band is composed of over 330 of the University of Virginia's best and brightest student musicians. They're dressed there in their black, navy blue, and red, marching along. Big
that
stars
orange
on
blue,
the
drum. That beautiful orange and blue, and of course, they play in all those ACC games when the Cavaliers hit the field, and just one of the many marching bands here today, and this is part of the festivities. It's not just the sights, it's also the sounds. As they go by, you see they're going right by our CBS position here on the parade route on 6th Avenue, also known as Avenue of the Americas here in New York City.
Up next is an absolutely dazzling float. This is the...
Ready to play the good old song in a swing-style arrangement is the University of Virginia Cavalier Marching Band. There are 30 different majors represented in the band, with engineering making up the most. These hardworking students perform at 100 university events every year. NHL float presented by Discover. Now wearing number 9 in honor of their father, hockey legend Gordie Howe, are Hall of Famer Mark Howe and former Hartford Whaler Marty Howe. And they're here to remind you to tune in tomorrow for the Discover NHL Thanksgiving Showdown as the New York Rangers visit the Boston Bruins. It's 1 o'clock Eastern Time right here on NBC.
But right here, right now, we're visited by one of country music's hottest stars.